Hey everyone, welcome to another episode of Weld.com. Nice to see you guys, I'm glad you're here with us. I'm gonna be welding out a 2G 3/8 plate. We're gonna do a open root, but I already laid the open root down. We're gonna basically do a fill pass and hot pass with a metal core wire by Select Arc. Basically, I'm gonna weld this piece first. I'm gonna weld it all the way up. And while that's going on, we're gonna have a timer, see how long it takes me to weld this piece all the way to the end. We're gonna put a fill pass in and a cover pass. Then we're gonna go ahead and do the whole setup on the machine, basically set up the machine, and we're gonna have a timer running then, and we're gonna weld it, and we're gonna do a vice versa, which one's faster and which one's more accurate. Talk about this bowler helmet. All right, first I noticed it's light. It weighs about 16 ounces. It's a lot lighter than the other brands I'm familiar with. And also it's got the true blue color ABF technology. So far I think that's the best technology. That blue, seeing that blue while you're looking at the puddle, you can see everything more clear. And it feels like you're watching a high def TV in, what is it, like 4K. I mean, it comes with all your shades from like 5 to 9 or 5 to 7 for your plasma and oxy-fuel cutting, and also it comes from 9 to 13 for all your MIG, TIG, and stick needs, even MIG when you're running from low amps to high amps. That's it, guys. So I'm really glad I'm done with this. I'm gonna be running 17.3 inches per minute that's on this machine. So we're gonna be doing the same exact same thing. No fancy techniques. We're just gonna run a stringer from start to stop, straight line. All the timers are off for the pauses and everything on this. The isolator, I mean, that's pretty sweet isolator. I like it. The degrees, well, I'm not messing with none of the degrees. I'm gonna set it up all right here. Everything's gonna be off. All we gotta do is hit this button and we're gonna go. All right, we're gonna measure these plates. Here's the weld right here, so you guys know it's exactly same, gonna be the same plate with the same measurement. So 48 1/8. We're gonna go over and measure the other plate that I did by hand. Here's the other plate. You could tell the manual weld right there. So this is 48 1/16, so 1/16. I mean, that's no difference really at all. All right, guys, learning is key, remember. Always learn, learn, learn. Do something every day, even at home, do something. I get off work at 5, I still work at 10 o'clock at night at home on stuff. Always do something, don't matter what it is. I know I learned something. I know you guys learned something. Make sure you subscribe, hit the notification, leave comments. We want ideals down there. Let us know. We love your feedback. I'm Manca. Remember, learning is key. Always try your best.